Welcome back to New This Week, and I have with me the magician, the charming Lootera Raghav Sachar. You're really a magician with all these instruments. You have a lot of tricks up your tray, and you know, one of the shows I was, the way you, you know, use your instruments and the way you present your act, it's nothing short of a magician doing his act.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
But are you inspired by all these, you know, Western artists? Because there's a lot of influence in your voice as well.
Yeah, I became a singer after I came to Bombay. I was never a singer before that.
You were always a musician.
I was always a multi-instrumentalist. That was my USP to start with. And then I realized later that, you know, we'll have to... I can't call everybody to come and compose every time for me, so I became a composer.
Okay.
And then when I was doing Kabul, I just sang Kabul Fiza as a dummy. For them, I said, ki sir, aur aayega koi gaane ke liye. So Adi said, nahi, ye gaana hume achha lag raha hai, the way you sung it. So that's how I became a singer. And Western influence has always been there, because instruments are also pretty much Western.
And if I remember about Kabul Express, there was a, you know, a piece in the beginning of that song.
Right.
What instrument was that?
That's a new instrument I had just picked up from Germany called the saxonet. It's a blend of a clarinet and a saxophone.
Wow. So that was amazing. The other favorite musical instrument of yours is the flute.
Right.
And there's another beautiful song of yours is Anjane Chehre.
Right.
So, what are we waiting for? There's a flute and it looks quite amazing actually.
Thanks. So, Anjane Chehre has a section made in the track which goes into an old song called Dekhne Mein Bhula Hai. Dekhne Mein Bhula Hai Dil Ka.
Wow. So, let's have Anjane Chehre.
Anjane Chehre, that section.
Okay. So surprised that, you know, you play these instruments with ease. It takes a lot of effort. You know, you got to keep yourself physically fit.
Right.
Or, you know, at the peak of your fitness. So what is it that you do all the time?
Well, see, these instruments, especially wind instruments, require a lot of lung power. So swimming is something that I love doing, which keeps you, of course, practicing it is the most important thing.
Right.
But other than that, you have to basically be in decent health to be able to play any kind of an instrument, because it requires a certain amount of physical contribution to it.
Right. So talking about, you know, your physical fitness, are you an early riser?
Yes, pretty much.
Aur isiliye aapne apni album ka naam rakha Ishq Ki Subah. Ki main subah subah uthta hu, khidki kholta hu. Oh, that's the girl I like today. Is that so?
Ishq Ki Subah is a very interesting song, because I made that sitting and waiting while an interview was going to happen. तो गिटार मेरे हाथ में था तो हम लोग वेट कर रहे थे कि इंटरव्यू शुरू होगा एंड आई जस्ट स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग सम कॉर्ड्स एंड आई लाइक इट एंड आई मेड अ मेलोडी इट वाज आल्सो ड्यूरिंग मॉनसून ओनली तो आई वेंट बैक होम आई कॉल्ड अप माय लिरिसिस्ट यूजुअली हु वर्क्स विद मी आई हैव अ वेरी पॉजिटिव फील टुवर्ड्स इट नीड्स टू बी अ वेरी वेरी पॉजिटिव फील टू द एंटायर लिरिक्स एज वेल एज द सॉन्ग सो वी मेड इश्क की सुबह एंड द कॉन्सेप्ट आई लाइक्ड because it's love but it's positive, like, you know, when you just fallen in love, the initial 1 month is the best moment.
Yeah,
I'm sure you can second me on that.
Mere ko ye har mahine hota hai.
So every month is Ishq Ki Subah.
Exactly.
So that's how the song happened, but it was there in the bank for literally about 2 years before I decided and I got the right location to shoot it.
Okay, so where did you shoot it?
I directed the video as well and I shot it.
Dhanne hai baba. I mean, you like play 33 instruments, right. You're a music composer, you sing as a girl, as a guy, you are a rock star on stage, now you're like a director as well, you do the moonwalk, you know, now I know why people call you a charming Lootera.
Well,
just app for you.
Well, I'm trying out things, I like, you know, as I said, I like technology a lot and I like multitasking a lot. So the results that I'm getting, that I want to get from my own music videos, I was getting that I would direct them myself.
Okay.
So the past 2 years I've been directing these music videos and Ishq Ki Subah was shot in Switzerland.
Wow.
It was my second music video that I had done.
Right.
And the light was a shadowless white light, which I needed for that kind of a, you know, minty breath, minty fresh morning.
Kya baat hai? Kya baat hai? So, you know, just for the information, Ishq Ki Subah is releasing today on ArtistAloud.com here at New This Week. So, heartiest congratulations for the same.
Thank you so much.